The biscuits travel over ramps, designed to make them fall into a certain position. One row lands plain side up, and the next lands with the pattern side up. This puts them in the right orientation for the all-important creamy filling. It's a high-speed operation, as a cylindrical pump deposits this vanilla filling onto the plain side of the biscuits. The newly anointed biscuits head over to the next station. Here, machinery moves the top biscuits onto the bottom ones.